in the sand. Lines have been drawn for the